So this is PS2 FAT. I need the screw set, two screw sets, for the 5000 model, which is different than the other models, by one screw. So if you know these, you know what I mean. So this is my random box. Again, hardest part of selling, especially down to micro screws, is keeping stuff in the same box. So this is, should be mostly all screws from the PS, screws and the caps. I need the caps too. So the only difference between the 5000s and the others is one. There's four loads. And I need two sets. There's a silver one that's different. So it's 1, 2, 3. Still 8 screws. Except there's a silver one. That's what I can find in a minute. Those are the padded ones. See the, they look like the little rubber ones. So that's four pads. Four pads here. And let's see, I got. Again, I'm making two sets here. Basically, I'm just an order taker. I just fill orders as they come in. Nothing really special. So now I'm trying to make two sets. So I still need silver. So let's finish the other part and then I can. Oh, this. Right there. This is the bugger I need right here. So I got that as a 5000. At one time I was labeling boxes and bags and zip boxes and stuff. So this is the difference. That one. That makes 5000. One more of these. Would just be your normal 3900 and all the other ones. The 10 bottom screw is only two of these and 8 of those. Yeah, so it's different. Let's just finish these little bubbles here. Trying to get these are all inside screws and stuff. So I still need. Last thing I want to do is have to ship another screw. Because, you know, then whatever a couple dollars you make is gone. You gotta do another shipping. Try to get it right. Again, you gotta get the right the pads and the ones without the pads. Because if you mess that up, you'll have to ship another one with a pad. It's not fun. Alright, so I'm down to just needing more of those. And I'm good. This board is possible. And I still save everything. Because once in a while I'll sell sets inside screws. I sell everything. Again, I don't have every part of every system listed. I wish I could, but I do it myself, so there's no way I could keep up if I did. I mean, if I had 10,000 parts listed, I'd be running like a. I'm never going to have like an employee or anything, just me. So I just do enough to survive. Not a money guy at all. I don't want to get ahead, just trying to survive and play around with my game and stuff. That's about it. I got screw sets for lots. Many of these things up, but there's no way I would be able to keep up. Ah, there's the bugger right there. That little guy right there, that's what you want. This is actually probably the whole set right there. All the rest of the screws are the same. These are the same on all of them. Same meaning. 10 bottom screw, 8 bottom screw, or the 5000. They're all the same. Like, see that one's broken there. So, yeah. I don't want to have to ship anything else extra. Second shipment of anything. Because even one screw would cost me, you know, the normal $4, $5 to ship it. Almost, it's almost $4 now. Alright, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4. These are two sets of the 5000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's all my goodies for these. So I still have a lot left. Any random. I used to put them in specific bags, but is correct. So that's my two sets for those. Actually, that's 27 minutes. Seems something like that takes a little bit of time to do.